Yo, it's your boy AK
with Double D.
You know, I got a lot of things on my mind, so here we go, I guess.
Yeah, tell it to him.
Yo. Laying here in my bed, staring at the ceiling in the middle of the night, contemplating in my head, am I alive or dead? Often wondering if we're in cryogenic pods, floating around somewhere in space, getting our minds erased, such a waste, put me in a dark place, mind going in a blank, black and white frames going into an interface, system rewire and reboot, energy losing its pace, while I'm walking through time and space, trying to save the human race, extraterrestrials call it a disgrace, vaporize a planet to waste, as I sit here on the blood and war planet called Mars, does that make me a Martian, or am I just marching, leaping through the time and space, continuum, quantum leaping, back and forth through the future, with the blood seeping, reaping, collecting the souls, too damned in for all eternity, such a waste of breath, time and space, still got me wondering if I'm alive or dead, stars shining so bright, like diamonds in the sky at night, sky at night, sky at night, sky at night.
Everything seems to fall down. I know that I've looked, but I only see the ground. Not a single thing, not even a sound. But I know that I'm never gonna look to the stars, cause every time I look, I always see the cause. I always see the same thing, friends behind bars. But man, I can't look back, I can't lose track. I can't even wonder why, but I know that I'm gonna pack everything that I need. I'm gonna sit here, even if it means I need to read. Every time I talk to someone, I plant a seed. So I wait for the reaper to come, for all the things that make me dumb, and a soul that will never rest. Time and space may never be the best, and so much pain hidden behind a bulletproof vest. Bulletproof vest.
It's just too hot not to touch it. So it won't.